Well, we have a beautiful day ahead of us. Here's a live look outside. We're about 10 minutes away from sunrise, and once that comes up, it's going to be a beautiful day, and it's going to be warming things up for us here. Right now, it's 77 degrees in Lihue, 75 in Honolulu, and 69 in Kahului. We're expecting a high of around 89 degrees, so it is going to be another warm day, and unfortunately, our winds are on the lighter side. We have light and variable winds because there's an approaching cold front that's shifting those, so you can expect those warmer conditions. Make sure you stay hydrated today. It's definitely going to be hot, but also, because of our winds on the lighter side, good news, our rainfall also on the lighter side. We are seeing some of those windward showers coming through for most of the islands, but as you can see, taking a closer look on Oahu, we had rainfall over the Ko'olau's, but even that's already started to lighten up. You can expect drier conditions for the leeward sections, but later in the afternoon, we'll be seeing those clouds and showers developing due to those sea breezes, but that's probably not until the time you'll be making your commute home, so later in the day. Now, if you're heading out to the beach, you'll see 5 to 7 footers on the north shore. Both west and eastern shores forecast at 3 to 5 feet, and our south shores at 2 to 3. We have also a small craft advisory posted, so boaters, if you're heading out, be aware of that. Mostly sunny skies today with the morning windward showers and afternoon isolated leeward showers. And with our winds on the lighter side, it's going to be feeling a bit warmer, but go out and enjoy the sunshine while you can, because starting tomorrow, that cold front that's shifting our winds is going to start bringing us some moisture. But our trade wind's luckily going to be back tomorrow, but we'll be seeing those cloudier and rainier conditions starting Friday and then lasting with us through Saturday. Saturday, 40% chance of rain, and then not clearing up until Sunday. Mostly sunny skies in the forecast after that.